What up, Mafia Nation? I'm Mags, back to do another reaction video for you. Let's get it. All right, tonight, from Kyle Server, we are checking out Galneryus Ultimate Sacrifice Live. These guys always kill it. I don't think I've heard this song by them yet, so let's check it out. But first, please make sure to subscribe, smash that notification bell, and as always, don't forget to like, comment, share, so everybody you know can do the same. Sorry, I'm weird. I can't help it. Actually, I'm not sorry. I love the old school film thing they have going on that backdrop. Oh no, it's on the whole video. Okay. Beautiful landscape. See what that bass move again. Sorry about that, guys. I wasn't sure if I put my mic on for a second because I was like tapping, but nothing's working. Worked there. Weird. Sorry.
Yeah.
why they have this video behind it. Picked up the pace again. Oh my goodness. Going. Ooh, just pausing because I haven't paused it in a minute, but they are slaying this song, and that guitar solo was amazing.
Oh,
Wasn't sure if it was over. All right, so yeah, another killer song by Galneryus. Man, the solos in that one really blew me away. And Jesus, such a killer song. Thank you again so much, Kyle, for your recommendation and your donation. Love you, buddy. You guys have any other recommendations, please let us know in the comments below. Hit us up on the Discord, or you can do what Kyle did and check out the donation link in the description below. Fast way to get your request bumped to the top of the list. Also, while you're down there, make sure to check out the link to our merch stores. Got lots of cool Mafia Nation branded stuff. We got shirts, jackets, leggings, book bags, fanny packs, mugs, all kinds of things. Make sure you guys check it all out. Also, check out any of our social medias we got scrolling below. Get to know us outside of the reaction world. Get to see us as a band and fun things we do. Speaking of us being a band, also check out our official music videos that we have released. We got two new ones for you. They were a lot of hard work, but they were a lot of fun, and we are so proud of how they came out. So please make sure to check them out. Thank you guys so much again for watching. Till next time.